welcome. This is Aaron with Phoenix Pest Control with just another excuse to play a VR game for the business that has something to do with pest control. This is called Rat It. It's a demo, so I found it on App Lab, so let's see what this is all about. That's weird. Can't continue if you've never played it. Oh. Hey, buddy. What you doing? I'm supposed to grab that. That's disconcerting. Okay, up here. There's some dead guys over there. Oh, some rats. Gotcha. Rattus. Oh, missed you. Wish you were this fun in real life. Next. Okay. Let's pick this up. Something we're supposed to shoot. Evidently not. It's just gonna send you to the next area. To find and defeat all the rats. Okay. Oh. jumping around. So, in normal pest control, we usually look for the rats because they drop, they poop everywhere. And they urinate everywhere. They just kind of leak out wherever they feel like it. For those signs to follow them, and that's how we find them. And we can eat them, we can trap them, but the most important thing really is keeping the holes sealed so they can't even get in. This is good. Okay, well that looks like the game, the demo, and we'll see how this goes. It was pretty fun. You got some cool things you can do with different lures and different ammo, but we'll see. It's been Aaron with Phoenix Pest Control. Have fun, and let me know what bugs you.
On my desk to remind myself that we must constantly look at things in a different way.